إنما يخشى الله من عباده العلماء.
Allama Amini, the author of his famous book Al-Ghadir, the asset of the school of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam. Ayatullah Sheikh Abdul Hussein Amini, renowned as Allama Amini. Born to a noble family in a small town near Tabriz of Iran. His mother says, since his birth for 2 years I never breastfed him but with wuzu. I was notified in advance to observe tahara prior to feeding him. His family, great scholars, God-wary and pious, and had provided great services to the community. His father, Hujjatul Islam Haj Mirza Ahmad Amini, was among the noble ulama of his region. His grandfather, Mawla Najaf Ali, was given the title of Aminu Shara, the trustee of Sharia. His name Amini was derived from this title. The best of all his works that bought him fame and honor is the fruit of his 40 years of hard work, his book Al-Ghadir, written in 20 volumes. A very well presented book with citations and sources, a book according to the author Allama Amini had to refer to as many as 10,000 books. Analysis presented by the author in understanding various ahadith portraying the conspiracies and evil intentions in fabricating ahadith, unveiling the treacherous in promoting anonymous reports, are among the issues that have been covered in this book.
انتحاب به اوز، حساب در دست اوز، محفر برای اوز، منفر برای اوز، اطاعت مال اوز، محبت مال اوز، وداد دوستی مال اوز، ویدانگی مال اوز، همه باید در اونجا اطاعت کند، ملک با بشر، ملک از بشر، ملک از جن، جن از بشر، بشر از ملک، هیچ فرقی ندارد در مورد حمل شدن، حامل شدن به ولایت اون وجود مقدس. همه باید بگوید یا محمد و یا علی اکتیانا فنکما کافیان. همه باید بگوید یا فاطمتا حقیقینا. همه باید فراست که حسن حسین حسینه ندارد. ملک ایزو، فلک ایزو، همه برایون، همه دین تایین او نمیخورد. بکن فتح الله و بکن یخفر. بکن ممسک السماء ان تدع الی الارض. آسمان ها، امام زمان ما، صلوات الله علیه، بوجوده رزق الارض. این تجارات این چنین دینی، این جمعی آسمان که نجاح این چنین، از برکت اون بگون. آقایی که قدم از نجاح بگن به دیران، بگن لفاخت و ماشت جمعی آسمان آرزی در پیدار می کند.
The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has said, عنوان صحيفة المؤمن حب علي بن أبي طالب عليه السلام. Indeed, the title deed of the performance report of a believer is the love for Ali, the son of Abu Talib alayhim assalam. Allama Amini's son says, after his burial, one of the noble came to me to extend his condolences and said, I wondered how Amirul Mu'mineen rewarded Marhum Amini for his remarkable services. I saw in a dream that Mawla Amirul Mu'mineen alayhi salam is by the pond, and there are some who come by the pond, and Amirul Mu'mineen alayhi salam gives them water. It was the pond of Kawthar. All of a sudden I see Marhum Agha Amini come by the pond near Amirul Mu'mineen Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam. Imam puts the cup down, rolls his sleeves, dips his Mubarak hands in the pond and quenches Marhum Amini with his hands and says, Bayyadallah wajhak kama bayyadta wajhi. May Allah brighten your face as you brightened my face. Wa subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifoon. Wa salamun ala al mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.